ambient temperature 81 degrees. Biosigns nominal. For meat. Charming. Explosives. That upgrade would be very useful indeed. I have sent a request to Kindred, but we have yet to locate the required resources on this planet. Stay tuned. A plump citrus fruit favored by the frugivores of this planet. Nasty-looking hole. I wonder what's in it. Molotov-tastic! Thank you. secondary bonus of your lovely new jetpack is that you can use it horizontally to dodge at creatures such as this one, who might seem a little aggressive. Might want to put something sturdy between you and it.
Monkeys Micro Mills Plaza, the ultimate Earth life simulator. Create tiny human life forms by just adding sub-zero radioactive water to a micro life powder packet and see your mall's inhabitants grow in just minutes. Watch them stroll, shop, and live as they autonomously move throughout their very own shopping complex, completely unaware of your presence. Engage in fascinating examination of standard Earth activity or declare a Black Friday and send your shoppers into a violent bargain hunting frenzy where only the strong survive! Mini Mall Monkeys Micro Mills Plaza comes with environmentally stabilized shopping mall bio chamber, 3 packets of powdered micro monkeys, and stirring stick from Lil Labs.
Temperature 92 degrees. Vital signs nominal. Great. Once you bring this alloy back to the javelin, I can start the repairs and unlock the first set of upgrades for your stuff. A mind is a terrible thing to waste.
Superlicious mega morphological food base from Suckage Farms. The universe's number four sustenance resource just got a whole lot juicier with Platinum Slurp Plus, Nutri-Minerals Power Booster.
Brought the alloy back. Perfect. I will now be able to complete my repairs on the javelin, which will eventually allow you to leave this planet. Better still, this particular alloy seems to be capable of crafting many different upgrades. I have unlocked several new blueprints in your 3D printer. It's like Christmas over here. Now that the repairs are underway, let's start exploring. As stated in Employee Handbook Section 23498YA, you must catalog the flora and fauna of this planet, explore it in its entirety, and report back on its potential suitability for human settlement. At this point, we are unsure of the specific obstacles you will face, but the more data you provide to Kindred through your scanning tools, the more appropriate blueprints we'll be able to send you. On behalf of everyone at Kindred, both biological and autonomous, we wish you good luck! The cartographers have identified a series of very unusual structures at the core of this planet. While our earlier data indicated a rogue planet, this now appears to be incorrect. This is a radical mission-altering discovery, and while you must continue to catalog the planet, Kindred requests that you pay extra attention to anything that appears unnatural or constructed. I have placed a marker at a point of particular interest to our scientists. Unlike the typical bomba granites that you can carry, this one is far too big to lift. Good news is, those things you ate made you way harder to kill. Bad news is, you're harder to kill because most of your bones have been replaced with rock-hard space tumors. Good news, potential partners dig tumors. Or so I hear. You're gonna have to climb that crystal formation. If you had a grapple, it'd be a piece of piss. Cake! Oh, my vocabulary database got scrambled in the... I meant cake. It'd be a piece of cake. From the nearby tower at least 400 years ago. Chim chiminy, chim chiminy.
A lot of great work.